Our neighbors James and Doreen had lived in their home for 10 years prior to us meeting them. This was the third home they'd built, and in our southwestern arid climate, they built this home to mimic adobe homes, but with more modern, strong materials. Note that they did try to make their own adobe bricks, but like us, didn't have the necessary natural materials on their land. So since they were outsourcing, they decided to outsource more durable materials. The design is comprised of dry stacked bricks filled with concrete and rebar, self-milled lumber headers and beams, and lots of windows. The concrete features of this design create a massive solar battery, maintaining a moderate temperature year-round. Thanks to our YouTube audience, and with approval from James and Doreen, this building method has adopted the name Fodobe. Baron and I took to SketchUp to make a simple one-bed, one-bath design, orienting the windows to daily and seasonal patterns of the sun. We brought this design to Dylan and Casey, our talented architect friends, to ensure the safety and structural viability of our build. Then with James, we ordered materials, picked out our logs to cut for lumber, and we were ready to begin the build. More on that in part 5.